And just into the KDKA newsroom, the Allegheny County Health Department reports 945 new coronavirus cases over the last 72 hours. Two-thirds of those cases are confirmed and the rest probable. The county is also reporting one additional death, and that person is between the age of 25 and 49.